These competitors are going to go all out in this one.
I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
And I know one thing, there is no give in that steel cage.
Three superstars, only one can emerge victorious. Your guess is as good as mine as to who it's going to be.
But hey, we know one thing, the title will be claimed by someone tonight.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He looks a bit off his game here. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He seems to have lost his footing there. And the triple threat is over. This place is going nuts.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, the Webmaster, Eddie Brock.
I don't know if I've ever seen something as brutal as what we've watched here tonight, but what else would you expect in that kind of environment?
I'm going to tell you, it really got uncomfortable at some points to watch. Man, you can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight. And